Obviously, some damage was done.
Yes, I did go and buy lots of books today. I had some gift cards that were just burning holes in my pockets from birthdays and holidays, and I decided, you know what, on my day off, I was gonna go and treat myself to some new books to my library. So let's take a look. Let's do a little haul and take a look at what I got. Book number one is the hardcover of House of Earth and Blood. I'm not usually one to really care that I have hardbacks and paperbacks of books in the same series, but this one's my favorite. And so I wanted them all to match. I have all hardcovers of Crescent City, and my sister is inheriting my paperback of House of Earth and Blood. Happy birthday. Book number two, The Serpent and Wings of Night. I have this on my Kindle and I loved it so much that I really wanted to get the physical copy of it, as I loved it that much. So, book number two. Next up is Rilla's Vows by Rebecca Ross. I still haven't read Divine Rivals, but I figured if I had both of the books sitting on my bookshelf, that might motivate me to get started. Next up is the Barnes & Noble special edition of Hellbent by Leigh Bardugo with the black sprayed edges. They did not have the special edition of Ninth House in store, so I'm definitely gonna order that online. I listened to these books on audiobook and I didn't love them, but I thought maybe if I had pretty special editions and I read them again, that I'd like them even better. Either way, they look beautiful and I'm excited to have them on my bookshelf. And last but not least, Foxglove by Adeline Grace. This is the sequel to Belladonna, and I absolutely love Belladonna. My sweet husband got me the special edition of Belladonna from Fairy Loot, and I just felt like she looked a little lonely, so I got the sequel to that so that I can read it and just add it to Belladonna that's sitting on my shelf. So here's the damage. Not really damage because I had some gift cards to spend, so I feel pretty good about this book haul. Can't wait to put these on my shelves. Hopefully I can find some room for them. Already my goal for not buying books until I read the ones on my shelves is going great, so stay tuned.